back to the Bach partita. This next movement is the corrente. Now, often you would find the French courant, which is a bit more moderate in tempo, but the corrente, if anyone knows Italian, corrente means running. So these notes definitely run. This is a fast movement in three. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.